Well, here we go. Currently playing Arma 3 Exile on the Mayhem servers. US number 1. This is normally where I play. If you want to join up, join the server. You can find me in the TeamSpeak at mayhem.tserverhq.com. It's right on the screen there. I'd love to have you come play with me. And here we go. I was going to buy a chopper, but it looks like we're going to be restarting here quickly. So, we will just mess around with the trailer.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Can you talk for just 1 minute? I was just wondering if you've accepted Jesus Christ into your life. Oh, I can barely hear you. You have such a soft voice. Is your skin that soft? You like titties?
Yes, I do.
Oh, but have you accepted Jesus Christ into your life? Oh, that's unfortunate. Would you like to hear more about Jesus Christ?
Thank you.
Okay. Well, you have a blessed day.
You too. You too.
Well, good interaction. Oh, somebody left a bike. Let's see if we can get the bike up on the roof.
Something for you guys to try. I think you can load a hatchback into the back of a Mohawk.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, earlier it was posting a different restart message. It's coming up on the side.
Don't know. Well, yeah, you get the one from... There's one program that runs external to everything else. It's actually what executes the restart. And that is Beck. And then there's one in Exile that runs kind of on a straight timer for whenever the server starts. And that's the one you see on the side. That's why there's a difference in the two.
Okay, I'm going to take a break here because this server is about to restart.
Free roam cam works too, by the way.